Trash cans catching dripping water, smelly and missing ceiling tiles. Certainly not the optimum learning environment for college students, or quite frankly, anyone for that matter. But that's the situation tonight in one building in Morgan State University.
And students there say it's not fit for classes, and they want the building fixed properly or torn down. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has tonight's education alert.
Students say the conditions here at the Jenkins Building at Morgan State University are deplorable, and they want something done about it now.
It's endangering the students' health. It's endangering the students' health, not also endangering the students' health, it's endangering the faculty.
The 36-year-old Jenkins Building has seen better days. Walk in the building, you'll see missing ceiling tiles and trash cans set out on the hallways to catch water. Some students say they've had enough.
When it rains, it leaks inside the classrooms, which causes a mildew and a must that we have to sit in and smell and maintain. It's just not good at all.
It's very difficult to learn in an environment that's like the Jenkins Building.
Sometimes in the wintertime, there's no AC, no heater. The summer, you just feel hot, It's just really, really bad.
Let's get some work done on this campus. These students are taxpayers.
A handful of students were here at noon to protest the conditions at Jenkins and say the school administration is not doing enough to get things fixed.
We want answers, not rhetoric. We want immediate solutions, no more false promises. It's sad that at an HBC we have to ask and fight for what is right.
On a quick tour of the building, we saw what the students were talking about. In one classroom, there's this plastic tarp with a hose coming out of it, collecting water in a trash can. Students say they're tired of what they call the administration's empty promises.
Students that pay taxpayers' money to attend here, they have to be taught under deplorable conditions. It's not acceptable.
We want change.
School officials say the Jenkins Building will be torn down in a couple of years, and in the meantime, they're going to put on a new roof.
The president sent a memo out last week saying that we are not going to wait to bring about change. In fact, that new roof is going up very soon.
We want change now.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11.